Tell me, when the stars speak, what language do they use? Do they use? When they spell out realities in ways that mean life, what alphabet burns across the sky? Critical question is, do you understand it? When you look up and see the splaying of light, do you take it for granted? Expect it to be there night after night, like a reoccurring dream? Or do you take the twinkling to mean an echo of the passion for reality that so few of us truly embrace? There's something to be said for the black and white of facts. No judgment in truth. Truth is at a place where kindness isn't even a factor. Just is, just is. Spread out before us in a pattern that we interpret based on our perception. Reality doesn't alter for us. It is us who alter reality. Stars never truly change. The message is always the same. We read them how we want to see them. To be able to grasp their light, burn their stories in the palms of our hands, experience the lives that, well, can burn out in an instant. How significant it is to remember them. Passed from generation to generation, hidden in songs that we no longer listen to. Look again. We are in each of those stars. Stories, lifetimes of lives, spread out across universes of other lives, speaking in ways that, while some may not know, still burn bright, splayed across truth and its passion for reality.